We are going to make a fabulous taco pie tonight. Press your saute button and wait for your pot to get hot. Add in your ground beef or ground turkey and saute. Brown your ground beef well, and at this point, you can remove it and drain it. Add in some taco seasoning. We do ours homemade. I suggest to put in a taco seasoning pack, but it's just whatever you want to do. Stir for a minute until it is fragrant. Then add in half a cup of water or broth. Keep sauteing until it reduces to a thickish meat sauce, like almost dry. And then hit your cancel button and transfer the meat mixture to a bowl. Wash out your pot and fill it with a cup and a half of water and insert your trivet. Now, since some of this is a secret, because this is one of Ruth's recipes in her cookbook that I can't share everything, I'm going to just tell you what I did. I did a corn tortilla on the bottom. I sprayed the pan before I put that down. And then I did a refried bean mixture with salsa. And then I did the meat, and I poured a little enchilada sauce in there and did some cheese sprinkled over the top. Then I did two more layers and put the corn tortillas on top. So now I've put tinfoil over it and placed it on the trivet. We're going to close the lid and make sure the valve is set to sealing. Manual, 20 minutes with a 10 minute natural release. Since this is going to take a while, let's go find something to do. Meezy, you want to fetch? You want to fetch a hairball? Go get it. Good girl. Bring it back. Good girl. All right, you ready? All right, go get it. Bring it back. Oh, goodness. Or just play with it. Connor Bug does a trick too. Come here, Connor. Yeah, come on. Yeah, good boy. Yeah. Do it again. Come on, Connor Bug. Good boy, yeah. Sweet boy. One more time. Come on. Yeah. Good boy. Reminisce about old videos. or watch a sappy Hallmark movie on the Christmas Channel.
On December 12th, at precisely 1:13 p.m., snow falls on Chicago.
Woohoo!
A single snowflake is birthed from a cumulonimbus cloud 10,000 feet above Lincoln Park.
And natural release. Set your oven to broil. Add some cheese on top. And then stick it in the oven. Once it is brown, remove it from the oven to rest for about 10 to 15 minutes. Taco pie, add whatever you enjoy, lettuce, sour cream, or jalapenos, salsa, and you're done.